Energizer Miami. Owned by Joby Farrell. It's not a mate that I know this one. It's a British company called Eurofab. Built in 1995. And they do seem to like their reggae on this ride. I was enjoying a bit of reggae there. Never mind, Joby Farrell, Energizer Miami.